Krishna. My name is Abhina Krishna. And today I'll recite from the Srimad Bhagavatam, written by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada. Canto 1, Chapter 8, Verse Number 28. Manyetam kalam ishana mannari nidanam vibham samam charantam sarvatra puranam yan mitakalihi. Translation. My Lord, your Lordship is equal to eternal time, the Supreme Controller. You have no beginning or end. You are the all-pervasive one. In distributing your mercy, you are equal to everyone. In distinction between living entities due to social intercourse. After reading the purpose of the Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada, this is my understanding. Krishna thinks everyone as the same because they all have a Paramatma in them. And people should also think like that and not think anything is different from me, something. So Krishna gives mercy to everyone, and he also, if he has to do something, he does something bad. But he doesn't do it. It's based on your karma. Thank you and Hare Krishna. Please make sure to like and subscribe.